Rosa?
That's me.
A scene? Don't really know. Take one marker.
Thank you.
So much about this is about the cruising, the watching, the looking. You guys are looking around. You're looking for somebody basically to have some action with.
Are you comfortable with physical contact with like other dudes?
Oh, don't show gay sex. Don't do that. That's the fucking devil.
You're the one that's in the center of all this thing. You're in the center of everything. This whole thing revolves around you. I'm just saying that at the end of the day, anyone watching this will consider it pornography. Fuck it, you will be in it.
Is this something that we, as the artists working on it, are going to manipulate to make a certain point, or do you just want it to be what is?